alright, we'll figure it out.
Thank you.
lovely walk around Malaga today, and now we're just at the marina, I think. Yeah, that's beautiful. We've had a good look around the shops and a little nose, and then we've had some paella and a mojito at the restaurant. So yeah, all is well. Done like 20,000 steps a day, not too happy about that, but more room for one later in that case.
Jellyfish can be found all over the world, from deep oceans to shallow coastal areas. Jellyfish stings are a common fear of beachgoers worldwide, and with good reason.
That burnt.
It's just pink.
It's honestly, just, can you see it?
Yeah, it's just pink.
A little bit there.
Not as bad, it doesn't feel as bad as my arm.
It's just, though.
It's just, yeah.
He's nosy, isn't he?
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh. Ow. No, no. Don't want you to do that again.
What a day, house.
What a day.
Got some wounds to prove that it was a different day.
So what happened?
So after being warned about being jellyfishes in the sea, we thought it was still a good idea to go in the sea. And Harley got a little bit of a jelly bite sting. But it couldn't see it. The water was so good. And it was just so nice in there, wasn't it? But you just went out that little extra bit. You just wanted to like outswim me.
I was just going to be clear and I didn't see anything. So I just did a bit of a breaststroke. Like this.
And it must have just wrapped itself around your wrist or something and it smacked your back. I wonder how big it was. I wish we'd seen it.
It's probably tiny and really big.
Might be tiny, but it was good. It was a good amount of jellyfish burn. You're going to show that, aren't you, on camera later? Because we took pictures.
Well, I did on video anyway, but yeah. But vinegar. Yes. Vinegar helped.
Yeah, so we got some, you know, we didn't use all the vinegar for our chips.
Not piss.
No wee-wees.
Oh, great.
No wee-wees. We just got the vinegar, and the nice man at the bar / sunbed came and he like rubbed you in vinegar, threw some salt on you.
Yeah, he loved it.
We thought you were a bag of chips.
Cheap as chips.
Looky man, Kim. But it was nasty, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't nice. 9 out of 10 pain. Hey, pretty cat.
Come here, give me a proper shot.
I want the money shot. Hey.
You're not giving the money shot, he moves around too much.
I know. And
Smash.
Got a little apartment cat.
Come here. Come here.
You won't leave.
I think she's injured
or not. Aww. A lot of cats. I think it's a broken tail.
Yeah.
I know it's a short tail, but like it's disjointed.
Yeah.
Oh, she's cute. She's not old.
You don't think she's
grey
old?
Grey hairs. Yeah, she's got loads of grey hairs on her.
I think she's old.
To be fair, I'm 25 and I've got loads of grey hairs on me. But, oh.
We smudge.
Smudge. Hey. Bottle shot.
Yeah. You won't give me the money shot, will you? You won't give me the money.
What did you make?
We made chicken. So I just moved it to the front so you can get a plate.
Chicken.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was my plate.
Plates are under here, Dad.
Chicken.
Okay. and
that's chicken.
Yeah. Oh, tarnished tape on the wall.
Oh no, have you done this? What do you mean? I cut it.
What?
What? I cut it.
Where?
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
There's no kitchen.
You'd be surprised what I can mop up.
Right, whoa.
Good job, because we're going to be in a van with a kitchen that size.
I didn't bring a spoon for that though.
I want to be him. He's got a little van, like the same size as Flo as well. Oh, is it? Oh, okay. How many days do we have left?
Two.
Two.
Then we've got Friday.
So it's the second to last meal?
No.
No, yeah. But meal, out meal. Out, out.
I don't know, probably we do another out, or do an afternoon one tomorrow.
Okay. To be fair, out starts at like 12 p.m, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Good.
Amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
It was gorgeous last time. I think it's up
here.
It's gorgeous.
Mm, that would disappoint you so much.
Beautiful.
All
gone. Oh.
Thank you.
Love mojitos.
Love mojitos. We're going to take some home and make them at home. Can you brown sugar?
Brown sugar. I can't say that.
£6. Plus rum.
Nice.
Mint. Cheers. We've got in the garden.
Cheers.
Are you ready?
A lot's happened. You look really proud of that.
I'm proud of it.
You partied out.
Yeah.
You broken.
Yeah.
Aww. Got home tomorrow.
Last night.
Off out. For
last
the last
meal.
Supper.
That's not very well.
How
are
you,
Dad? No.
Dad's poorly.
Yes,
you're poisoned, weren't you?
Had some dodgy muscle or something. So, going into town, looking for something, a place that might settle Brent's stomach. Some sort of like, he's just giving rice and banana. We googled it. That's what he's having.
Rice and banana.
Isn't it? And toast.
Banana.
And iodiums.
Pharmacy.
Oh, we all had a fun holiday though.
Yeah, it's been good, hasn't it? It's been lovely. Lovely weather. Lovely food, mostly. Well, it was still lovely. You just have a bit of an attitude of a waiter because it's our fault that the steak is naff. Never mind for the story.
No, story for another day.
Sorry for another day. And obviously, there's a few injuries. You and your jellyfish encounter.
Yeah.
Still got the scars to prove it.
What happened?
Oh yeah, I got a little bit under the influence.
Oh yeah.
I fell over a lot and have bruises to show.
We can't get them out because they're on your bum.
No, I can't get them out. What else has happened? Bunch of few cake shops.
Yeah.
The usual.
It sounded like a really boring time.
No, we had a lovely time. We had the boat trip.
Went to a few cake shops. Fell over a lot.
That was good. We've done lots of stuff.
Had chicken sandwich.
We've had lots of laughs about the randomness here.
Yeah.
Done a lot of walking.
Yeah.
Been down the hill, been to the beach loads, it's been lovely.
Well, they've seen it all.
We had a whole cocktail day, that was
cocktail
nice.
Cocktail day was good, that's when I got stung.
Yeah, the jellyfish encounter.
Yeah.
They obviously like the smell of you. I was like, mojito, Harley, let's go. We were brave and went to the hairdressers.
Yeah.
Instead. What else?
They're probably not going to be able to hear most of this because of the traffic.
No. Been on buses, been on trains, what else got?
Yeah, my arm's aching now, I'm going to put a camera down.